Hey guys, Logan here with The Music Store. We want to make your musical instrument experience the best for you and for your student. With our rent-to-own contract, as you make payments each month, you develop trade credit. Trade credit is essentially a thank you for renting gift from The Music Store to you. When your student needs a larger instrument or a better quality instrument, you can simply apply that trade credit towards the rental or the purchase of a bigger and or better instrument. Trade credit is determined differently for orchestra and band instruments. For orchestra, your trade credit becomes half of the payments that you've made throughout the rental period. And for band, it becomes half of the total amount you've paid within the first 12 months. So that money can be applied towards a step-up instrument. Now, that being said, purchasing is a whole different story. This is the best long-term investment for you because we will buy the instrument back for a certain amount of money off of the cash price of that instrument. And that money is used as your trade credit for the step-up instrument. So a lot more of the money goes with you towards that better instrument. And the way that's figured is a violin and a viola, we will give you $50 off of the cash price. For a cello, it's $75. For a stand-up bass, it's $100. And then for a band instrument, it is 20% off the cash price in the first year and an additional 10% off of each additional year. And the reason for these deductions is it pays for the setup of the instrument to put it back on the floor and back out to be rented again. Now you may be wondering, well, what if my student doesn't want to play the instrument next year? If I return that to you, can I get my money back? Let me explain it this way. Imagine you go on a vacation and pay for a rental car at the beginning of your vacation, and then at the end you go and drop it off. A rental car company doesn't give you the opportunity to get your money back for that rental. Because the way they make money is by financing assets over a small period of time. That's how they stay in business. And we do so likewise. We rent our assets, our musical instruments, over a small or long period of time. And this is how we stay in business. It's what we do best. So I hope you guys found this well. I hope it answered some questions for you. If you ever have any questions, we are always willing to sit down with you and answer those questions for you. Thanks, guys.